Growing with Suitly.
Hey guys, Dave here with another episode of Growing with Suitly. Today we're looking at the fabric pot and its three main benefits. Yes, fabric pots are reusable. Yes, fabric pots are eco-friendly. Yes, fabric pots are better than plastic pots. So why are fabric pots better than plastic pots? Let's take a look. So first of all, fabric pots allow air pruning of your roots. Basically what happens with your roots when they grow to the side of the pot, and when they reach the side of a plastic container, they carry on growing, they don't know when to stop. So what happens is they grow to the side and they carry on growing down to the bottom where they circulate and get tied up and knotted. This causes root rot and damage to your roots, and eventually the plant may die in a serious case. With a fabric container, when the roots grow to the side of the pot, they realize that there's air on the other side of the pot, and they stop growing, which eliminates this risk of root rot. This moves us on to our second benefit of the fabric pot, which is bigger yields and healthier plants. Because your pot is air pruning the roots constantly, you have healthy roots throughout your plant's life cycle, meaning a healthier plant and bigger, fatter buds. So lastly, the porous material of the fabric pot allows great drainage for your plant, allowing the water to drain straight through the bottom of your pot, which means no root rot and no sitting water for a long period of time. Your roots need oxygen too, and your fabric pot allows air to filter through the porous material into the soil, into your roots, getting a bigger yield at the end of the day. Thanks for watching another episode of Suitly. I'm your host David, and this is Growing with Suitly.
Growing with Suitly.